After many months of cooking crystal meth, Walt and Jesse discovered they could make something even more extravagant.
Yo, Mr. Walt, what are we doing?
We need to cook. Stay out of my territory.
Who the hell are you?
I am Heisenberg.
Who?
Say my name. I am the danger. Say my name, Jesse. Hurry, we have to cook. Jesse, it's time.
Yo, Mr. White, this is the best death I've ever seen in my life.
En route to the mysterious address stated on the golden ticket, Spencer and Aria are panicking at A's latest text message threat.
So Aria, has Emily or Hannah responded yet?
No, they haven't. We'll need to figure out A's next move on our own though.
You're right, we're running out of time.
Got a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you'll save. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave. If I show you, then I know you won't tell what I said. Cause two can keep a secret if one of them is dead.
Daniel Hartman, who has just taken over as managing partner of Pearson Hartman, has appointed Louis Litt as his number two and ordered him to make Harvey's life as miserable as possible.
Harvey.
You own this. You have this agreement.
Spectre? Maybe it's one of his favorite basketball players. Shaquille O'Brien.
Okay, let's go.
No, wait. If we're gonna do this, we have to do it right.
It's not right? I drank 3 Gatorades on the way here. I'm gonna pee orange. It's right.
No, if we're gonna do this, we have to do something original. I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna get the can opener.
You serious right now? You're not messing with me, right? You're finally gonna tell me what you do with that can opener.
Do I look serious?
You look stoned.
I am. But I never joke around about the can opener. Let's go. Alright, what we do is we get the can opener. Do you have any thumbtacks? So we get the can opener.
Shit!
And then we go take the hand.
Come on, what are you guys doing? I just came in to do some boxing, because Thunder's feeling a little blue.
What the hell are you doing?
Harvey!
You're looking for another way to make my life miserable?
Check if it's still there. Oh, thank God he didn't find what he was looking for.
2 tickets. The 2014 AA Bowl.
Greetings to you, the lucky finder of this golden ticket. The Australasian Association presents to you the 2014 Indulgence Bowl. Present this ticket at the Crown Palladium to embark on your journey of indulgence. Gates will open at 7:30 on the night of the 28th of September. You may bring along 10 companions of your choice to accompany you on your night of indulgence. Even in your wildest dreams, you cannot imagine the marvelous surprises that await you. This is a story of a young boy named Charlie. He was not faster nor stronger than any other children in the city. Then one day,